So I go in to the office on average 4 days a week, and then, you know, a couple weekends a month. And I normally see probably about 20 patients in a day, and it's everything from newborns to school-aged kids, adolescents, all the way up to we kick them out when they turn 22. My favorite part is well exams. So don't get me wrong, I like, you know, helping sick kids, of course, and that's part of why I went into it. But I have some kids that I've seen since they were newborns. So watching these kids grow from the time that they're a newborn, and now they're coming in and they're getting ready for preschool and kindergarten, and getting to, you know, think that maybe I have a hand in kind of shaping maybe what kind of healthy person they'll become. I don't know. It's fun. That's the part that I love. And I get to play with them and, you know, sing songs and just have fun while I'm trying to figure out, you know, if they're where they should be as far as development and health goes and things. I use things every day in my job and getting to the point that I'm at that I learned in Young Americans. So just in general, just the work ethic that we learn. You go on tour and you are 24/7. You're it. So you're, you know, building the sets and doing the costuming and all of that, and you're working from sunup to sundown, and you just, it becomes a way of life. And so you're used to hard work, and you're used to, you know, doing everything you can and you need to do to create a good product. You work hard, but you make it fun. I mean, it's, you're working with your best friends. And how many times in life do you get to go to your job and sit there and be with your best friends? I went out and did what I wanted to do and kind of learned who I wanted to be as a person and how to be that person by all the experiences that I had and all of the other people that were around me and learning from them. And then I was able to, you know, move back and kind of have the confidence to go into and pursue the career that I wanted to. It shaped me as a person for those 3 years that I was out at the group. And so, I don't know, I don't think I would be the doctor that I am today if it weren't for the Young Americans. It's fun and rewarding, and I don't know, it's just, it's different than anything else in the world.